All right, thanks, Melissa. Hot and dry, that's a big weather story for today. Temperatures near or possibly record-setting here in the Omaha Metro. Bus stop forecast shows temperatures starting off in the upper 60s, mostly clear to partly cloudy skies. You know, we've had a little bit more in the way of cloud cover around for the morning hours, so I think we'll probably be more so in the partly to mostly cloudy side of things, but still some of those clouds will thin out as we get towards the afternoon. 96, mostly sunny, hot, and breezy by 3 p.m. All right, if you're heading to Lincoln on Saturday, 2:30 kickoff, 87. That should be the air temperature at kickoff on the warm side, but I think we're going to have quite a few clouds sticking around associated with the remnants of Hurricane Isaac. I don't think it's going to rain, but we're going to have to see how those clouds have an impact on temperature. The less clouds, the more that temperature is going to rise. The more clouds, maybe it'll dip back that temperature just a little bit. Upper 60s at Epley Airfield. It's actually mostly cloudy at Epley right now with southeast winds at 6 miles per hour. 72 at the Council Bluffs Airport, otherwise 69 currently in Bellevue. Temperatures across the rest of the viewing area are coolest from Harlan to Red Oak, otherwise warmer stretching over towards Columbus, 70 there, 71 right now in Norfolk. Radar showed a few showers early this morning, mainly north of the Omaha Metro, but those have fallen apart, and we still have some remnant clouds associated with that. But the big rainmaker is right here. That's Hurricane Isaac. The landfall area just south and west of New Orleans. Of course, very heavy rain setting up, though, over southeastern parts of Louisiana, where some parts could see over 15 inches of rainfall. Here's the picture as we continue towards the 12 o'clock hour. A mix of sun and clouds. We'll say partly cloudy for the morning period, but still very hot as we go into the afternoon. Partly cloudy to clear skies by 5 p.m. Look at these temperatures across the area. 103 Scotts Bluff, 104 North Platte. We're in the upper to mid-90s from Omaha into Des Moines. Moving on from 5 to 10 o'clock tonight, just clear to partly cloudy skies, central eastern Nebraska into Iowa. Same story overnight. If any showers are going to develop, it's probably going to be well off towards our north into the Dakotas and also Minnesota. Here's a look at your hourly planner for today. Partly cloudy skies by 9 a.m., 72 degrees, and you're going to notice winds are going to pick up a little bit by the lunch hour. 89 southwest winds, 10 to 20 miles per hour. That's the look over the metro at 3 o'clock. We're at 96. I think we're going to tie the record at 98, maybe around 4 or 5 o'clock today, and then get back to about 96 degrees by 6 p.m. Breezy conditions at 15 to 20 miles per hour, wind direction from the southwest. 82 by 9 o'clock, so still very, very warm, and temperatures stay very hot all the way into Thursday, even hot on Friday with 92 degrees there. And again, we'll keep an eye on how Isaac affects the weather forecast on Saturday. I think any rainfall would stay south and east of Omaha, but nonetheless, hopefully some clouds can try to bring those temperatures down a little bit more.
Yeah, another hot